Tired. Thought this earlier. Everybody watching a film, and I don't think I want to have a disturbance. What is this beer? No, 8%. The thing is, I pulled it like 3 hours ago. But anyway, I was knackered. And I shouldn't really pulled it. Fair. And pulled it, people said, nice and sticky. Had it with after chicken pot pie. It's different over here, it's just basically filling and just a wee bit on top. Pretty nice. Nice pie. And fell asleep. But there we go. As you can see, it's still this butter. Still smells the same as it did, but it's a little heavier because it's been sipped for 3 hours. When I first had it, it was very bitter, very hoppy, had strong hints of fruit, like peaches and apricots and stuff like that. And the thing is, I feel like it's sat since the still generating some, not too much carbonation, but you see the caffeine is dead, but still got a nice level. Now, drinking out of Lagunitas glass, and the thing about this glass is, Tom's wife won it in a competition. Took a ticket for it. And weeks went by. Eventually, it was the daughter's birthday. They went down, handed the ticket in, and just by chance, the glass, the one was this. It was pretty cool. And it was a nice glass. And looking at this, like a ribble like pattern, brewery. And anyway. This is a nice beer. It will seem better, fresh, when I add it. But it still is a nice beer. Now I'm going to drink this. So tired. Went to Branson today, just near Springfield. Now I drive. Managed to go to Freddy's for the first time, and I had a really nice food. It tastes a beer. That's what it was. Yeah. Miss Evans woke up. 3 hours nap. That's 1 AM. So. You take care. Goodbye.